shoreline goods.
Here, take a picture of me. Give me a break. This is a race request. Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
This should be fun.
We're clear.
Hey, who's this? What's up, Behold? Who is this?
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right.
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Yo, what's up? Who's in here?
What's up?
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Wow, this looks beautiful.
What are you making this drawbridge, Major?
Little out of place.
Hey, who's watching
the video?
Don't
put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect
something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan, come check this out.
The hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
It's a tower. Okay, I see you. Thank you, Sully.
Shoreline must have been here before. Damn. Find his keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Oh my God.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery.
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I ain't seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer. You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Thank you. bolt.
Get that bridge down. Let's try that again.
What the hell?
There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Wow.
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Try. Slip and slide. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400.
Theory is correct, and there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys. We're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
There we go. We're all set.
Here we go. All right, hang on, guys.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Fine, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. All right, one sec.
Bring me back something nice.
All done. Hold on to something. Change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Wow.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Ooh, nice in here. Explore a little bit.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Let's see, you might need one.
Hurry up, you two!
too.
And he's up.
Sam, wait up.
Come on.
That's cool. Some pirate shit.
Hey, this way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard I.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, Let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Hector, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Thank you.
Hey! What? Sniper shot. God. God, man. Yeah.
Jesus. And all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming his suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Je t'avais dit de pas y aller trop fort. On n'était pas obligé de tout faire.
We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska.
Faites la queue comme tout le monde.
Okay, fine.
Apples in the market. Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that, huh?
Nate, tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate! Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome.
Excuse me?
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Mm, that's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Leo?
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Sam, looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Jesus. Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Thank you.
slide that weight off. Always nice people.
That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on. Heading on up.
Okay. Here we go.
Hands are lined up. I can get across. View. No, 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 no. There you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
Yeah, try not to drop anything else in my head, all right?
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go. Shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Hmm. Hmm. That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Nah. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. Hey, Nate. Look. Another star pattern. On the coat?
Just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm. Doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Jeez. You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns. William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climbed back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Nah, not a... Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nuh-uh. Nah, nada. Nuh-uh. There. Thank you.
LOL, you still playing this shit, LOL.
We have here. You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course.
Game is fire.
Nah, man, this game's dope. These parts are annoying, though. I hate going into the fucking notebook. Alright, Willie Mays. I already did this.
Something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back.
Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
And four. All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out. Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, Let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be...